This is the story of the roller coaster that fell into the ocean. The ride was called Star Jet and was located on the Casino Pier in New Jersey. In 2012, the East Coast was devastated by Hurricane Sandy, which eventually made its way to the Casino Pier. The storm collapsed a large section of it, which ended up dumping the Star Jet roller coaster into the Atlantic Ocean. Despite these events, the roller coaster remained largely intact and served as a symbol of the destruction of the storm.